consistent player so far in this match. Serving for the one set advantage. And getting off to a stunning start. First serve percentage was in the 80s for Borges. It's dropped. Smarter from Fritz. Yet to drop the first point on serve in this set. Taylor Fritz. Just always playing catch up out here. Champion is back in action at the Delray Beach Open. Top seed Taylor Fritz into the quarterfinals.
It's beautifully done, not an easy shot. Handles it well, comes back from love 40, faced four break points. Oh, that's beautifully done. Blistering backhand, followed by beautifully touched volley. Could be a good party game, couldn't it? As Rinki Hijikata has two set points here. What's the placement of the tattoo? Oh, yeah.
Oh, what a great view to see that point from.
Sensational court position of Hijikata to return there. Said it was the best final he's played.
That's a shot of one and two and void, but it's worked, it's worked out just fine for him.
Just finding a way. Beautifully done. Big reaction from the Italian. That's a fantastic point. This one for the highlight reel. First serve speed has just been a little higher than Arnaldi over the course of the match. Superb performance, finished with an unbelievable four. Gets exactly what he was looking for when he chose to receive. Break point for the double break for the American. He landed that hero. The definition of dominance, that set of tennis from Marcus Giraud. Effort, the backhand cross court from Mannarino. Conditions a little better in that game, Giraud.
Oh, it's brilliant.
Sublime touch from Giraud.
Beach Open. And there is the breakthrough. The first of the match goes the way of the wild card. Zero break points faced by Patrick. That is clinically executed. He finds the mark. No problems with that mid-court slice for Kipson. Still, he stays alive. Third return winner of the game from Kipson, all of them off the forehand wing. And this punishment is brutal.